in Mar-a-Lago, where the lies are thicker than the steak, and the weekend set will not sing yet if there's any law you want to break. Mar-a-Lago, it's the wet dream of the GOP. All the racist rats and kleptocrats dip their toes into the rising sea. But Putin is no nouveau riche, and he's got dopey done on a leash. So when we say, whoa, what did he do today? No, we're only saying stay there for good, Mar-a-Lago, Mar-a-Lago.